right track. Whatever they were using that tower for, at least it helped us get right to them. Damn, I love tracking people. Hate it just as much, but the return is always so satisfying.
Now I see where the creeps got their name from.
Very funny.
Say we investigate.
Agreed. Just be careful. This place might be swarming with them.
Yeah.
super creeps.
Not very catchy. Whoever built them had incredible knowledge and skill.
Better than you and Mara.
Way better.
Why are they mindless then?
Apparently, consciousness wasn't a priority. At this level of proficiency, it was definitely a choice, not a side effect.
What about their biological parts?
I didn't get a good look, thanks to you, but they're not from our stock, that's for sure.
You mean these people weren't from Dharma?
Not a chance. Gotta call them something.
So what's the connection?
Somebody technologically advanced built those things. GRs, and Ashura in particular, are as advanced as it gets. Which means...
they built themselves an army?
Seems plausible. Question is, why and who built it exactly?
Second hologram from the reactor.
Well, there you have it. That's the mechanic. Though, why wouldn't he drop by to resurrect his boss himself?
Bushido, regular Ashura are helpless inside the tower.
So they sent in the only one nutty enough not to care. Makes sense.
Thank you.
You think he built it all himself?
Most likely, judging by how advanced those creatures are. For all we know, he could have placed every brick himself.
Sound better.
Might have overdone it a bit. Totally worth it, though. Not gonna ask, huh?
Nope.
You're a boss.
What was the burst?
It was hell on Earth. Started with an actual burst, then unfolded into an instant world war.
An actual burst?
Yeah, a gamma ray flash that obliterated most ecosystems and electronics in one go.
What caused it?
The climbers keep you in a closet or what?
I know the theories. I want the truth.
Then you better get yourself a time machine and a forensic team. Or I can give you a list of my favorite theories, ranked from a little bit wacky to batshit crazy. Or I can give you a list of my favorite theories, ranked from a little bit wacky to batshit crazy.
Thank you.
Not really, no. Can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
Who are you?
I am who I am.
What?
I am the Anointed One. I am the Pilgrim of the Dying Earth. I am the Awakener of the Dead. I am the Harbinger of the Coming Race.
I thought Architect was pompous.
I am Father's last-born son, and I am the father of the Scions of the New Dawn. I am Matu, the Dismantler of the Ashura.
Glad we're getting somewhere.
You come to my house, member. You kill my children. You bring the evil of Babel with you. What is it you are hoping to find here?
Mitra, I know he's here.
The Firstborn is here, but you shall not be granted the grace of standing in his presence, for you are not worthy.
Kira, I'm back.
So, how did it go? I noticed some weird spikes in your brain activity. What happened?
I think we found our mechanic.
Well, what did he say?
He introduced himself.
Seriously?
Yes. Dismantler doesn't seem pleased with our presence.
Like he has any reasons to complain. They came to us first.
Maybe they didn't expect us to follow.
Party. The architect theory. Quite self-explanatory.
What?
Well, he was the only one to see it coming. Of course, he's a suspect. Samsara had a monopoly on asteroid mining, so he had all sorts of extremely powerful and barely supervised toys floating up there. An illicit prototype of some sort gone wrong might have done it.
Makes more sense than it should.
Yeah, but sadly it's probably wrong.
Why?
The math doesn't check out. The energy output of the burst was orders of magnitude higher than anything Samsara could realistically cook up. Secret projects or not.
Thank you.
the fake burst theory. Now this one's fun. There was no burst.
Meaning?
What we know as the Dharma Tower is actually an underground bunker where a long-term social experiment is conducted by the government.
Busted already.
Or is it? Try telling that to the burst skeptics once you're back home. You'll see how fast they shout you down as a government shill.
What government?
Hard to tell. Wasn't much left of it even before the burst.
Smashling wants to repopulate the Earth with his scions, probably using Dharma as a source of materials.
What's wrong with all of them? Can't we all just get along?
Come on, don't pretend that you don't find it fascinating.
A little. Still. Scions, huh? Well, didn't like synths anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah.
sure you want to go back to that?
Well, you never answered.
Because it doesn't matter.
Does to me.
Are there other burst survivors?
Maybe. Got a couple of conspiracy theories on that as well. Wanna hear my favorites?
Pass.
Moon people.
What?
Don't look up.
Thank you.
I want to talk to Mitra. Tell me where he is.
That I cannot do, Number. Ashura is a blood oath. He will join us if the progenitor so wishes.
Who?
Or be dismantled otherwise.
Your scions. They're not even alive. You're creating mindless monsters.
Alive. Do they not breathe? Do they not eat and rest? Are they not fruitful? Do they not multiply? What does it mean to be alive?
These are drones.
For 3 billion years, bacteria ruled the planet. For 300 million years, trilobites thrived in the primordial oceans. 300,000 was all it took for the human race to rise and fall. And yet, they feel the world has ended with them. The age of man is over, but the story of creation goes on, as it must.
Didn't you say anything earlier?
Didn't want to spoil the surprise.
Thank you.
Thank you.